Do you know what is the state of the Turkish money now? Thanks to a man named Mustafa Kemal, who declared that the Ottoman Islamic State was backward and we must now become copycats of Europe, and establishes the modern Turkish state, which is a secular state. Okay, fine. Where has your Turkish secular state led you? What is the state of your economy? Come on, Mustafa Kemal, talk. Do you know what is the state of the Turkish lira now? Thanks to these who have betrayed Islam. Does anyone know the Turkish lira? What is the Turkish lira trading at? Anybody knows? One and a half million Turkish liras is equivalent to one US dollar. And they're still eating halwa. In other words, the masses in Turkey who are holding on to Islam, not those who are drinking the whiskey, because they're on the gravy train. Those who are holding on to Islam, those in the villages, the peasants, in the agricultural economy, these people are now reduced to the most groveling destitution and poverty, which is slavery. So they have no capacity to resist a Turkish military which now establishes a defense treaty with Israel. No, can't do it. The Turkish army, the Ottoman army, which had the whole of Europe shivering and shaking. Yes, the most powerful armed force in the world. Today, guess what the Turks are doing? Turkish young men who used to be in the Ottoman army, now selling gas in New York, Long Island, every gas station. You work 12 hours, 12-hour shifts. You work like a dog, and you pay dog wages. You work like a dog, and you pay dog wages. All over the United States, Turkish young men. This is where we are today, because of riba. It's worse than that. My daughter, yes, and my son.